Especially Adam Mitchell, who's 60 years old today. Welcome to you, and a very warm welcome to the 350 passengers on the 6th birthday. It's a bit more special. If we were to sing happy birthday, it shouldn't be just saying, because I'm the worst singer in the world. If you left. And our distinguished guest of honour will be greeted by tonight's lone piper, called Jason Bruce, who will drink toast with the guest of honour in a traditional Scottish drinking cup way, and who will give our distinguished guest of honour a greeting in Scottish Gaelic. In the time in the traditional naval way of measuring each half hour of watch or ship, 30 minutes was the time it took for an hourglass to run. More recently, which have proven that strong links in the Royal Navy, 60% charitable welfare support for those who serve and their families, such charities as the ABF, the Soldiers Charity, the Royal Navy, the Royal Marines Charity, and the Royal Air Force Benevolent Fund. Now, the new stands that you're sitting in tonight are brand new this year. And they cost £16 million.